Unbelievable. Thundersnow has become a cultural phenomenon thanks to all of our recent nor'easters. But how did it make the jump from weather phenomenon to pop culture sensation? Our Dave Melnikoff investigates.
Oh, listen to that!
Okay, so what's the big deal, Cantori?
Again! That's a twofer!
How can it thunder and lightning in the middle of a snowstorm?
Listen to that!
He never thought he'd top this viral moment in Chicago.
That's unbelievable!
45 minutes, strike after strike.
But then came Plymouth.
Yes! Again! That's a freak! You gotta be kidding me!
Now, wherever there's a cell phone, there's some person going crazy for thundersnow.
Thundersnow is regular snow that comes with a side order of thunder and lightning for real. This is what it looks like.
And then again, this month with Justin Michaels in New York.
Well, there it is. I hope you're getting excited at home.
No, we're not getting excited.
We're hiding under the bed with our pets is what we're doing.
Jimmy's kind of right about that. I did hear it yesterday. There's something exciting about it.
Gail's got a point there. Here's Tom Nizzle.
Thundersnow isn't all that rare. Compared to summertime thunderstorms, yes, but in the winter, it's not unusual.
What is rare is catching it on live television.
The last two storms, we just, the town over got it.
Let's get it. Those share buttons click like crazy. So why?
The characters 10 feet behind me are creeping me out.
We asked a guy who knows all about viral videos. Mark Malkoff.
Wait, that's a twofer.
Oh my goodness, Dave, it's a twofer. Unbelievable.
That's a twofer.
Unbelievable.
That's a twofer, baby. Oh, baby. Four episodes of Thundersnow.
Which in itself is a cool word. I imagine Chris Hemsworth is going to star in a movie called Thundersnow.
Oh, again!
But it's a name that's available to, like, a sports team. Thundersnow.
Thundersnow. Come right up.
Or maybe a beer. Mad Tree Brew. I'm thinking it probably packs a punch.
There is one more question.
Petarac!
What's a petarac?
We got it!
Is that some swear word in another language?
Yes, Steve Petarac. Here, I gotta bring you in. Come in off the side there. No, in other words, walk in. My producer, Steve Petarac.
Oh, baby!
So, Cantori screaming at Steve, right, his producer.
I think I realized afterwards that you had just gone through this meteorological wonder and something that you essentially were searching for.
And there's another one!
Here's the thing I want to leave you guys with. This is still a cloud-to-ground stroke, so I don't want you to go out and chasing this.
Basically, when it comes to thundersnow,
Petarac!
Don't Petarac around.
Petarac!
Dave Malkoff, the Weather Channel.